It's about human contact and experience.
Any art that's used to really make a statement about what's happening right now in our day-to-day lives and how that affects us is effective and powerful.